it was so easy for me to go down the wrong road. I was in an environment where you feel like you hit the bottom of the barrel. There's no way up from it. When I was first introduced and getting into this job, I kind of saw what ideas they had, what concepts they had, that they actually believed that would actually change people for the better.
So I decided to founder Nottingham School of Boxing and Switches to give young people a positive, safe environment where they can have role models.
If someone has a problem with being a mate, it would be serious trouble. Nice. What a good fight. This season. Switch Up actually trained me to become like more mentally and physically ready for the open world. Teach me to like drop knives, pick up gloves.
Through Switch Up, give them mentoring and father figure and guidance and support, counseling to be able to deal with trauma they may have in their lives, employability skills to be able to progress.
It's important to get these young guys off the streets, doing bad things, into the straight and narrow. He brought us Sanchez, we took him on a trial basis. Yes, there was reservations, but his attitude and his willingness to learn soon came to the fore.
To give young people and people of all ages a place where they can come, access support, that could not have been possible without the funding we received from the National Lottery. They gave us a platform to be able to make this possible, to help us change people's lives.
Switch Up, they really opened up a big image. I'm really thankful for that, because if it wasn't for them, I probably wouldn't be here right now.
My main message to that is just believe in yourself that you want to be, and then just go for it.